来ました。I just got here.
This is a.
こんにちは。こんにちは。なよ。だろわ。クルシレクだろわ。だろわ。カメラちゃん。여기서야지카메라두분중에누가있어
Hi hi. Nice place. Hi BJ.
이게카메라좋은거야
Look in the blue one. So cool. I already took a picture, couple picture here. Let me see. We can go. Today we're gonna go to the Dole plantation, but I don't know if I can stream there. We got a snake. Maybe I should take it off the from the gimbal. Be here until I go AFK. Okay, so hi, it's okay. Hey, have fun barbecue. 이네 sounds so fun. I haven't had barbecue for a long time. Oh, people waiting there. Oh my god, what is this building for?Pineapple Garden Maze, Pineapple Express. Oh, sorry. Plantation Garden Tour? Oh, I wanted to do the middle. Oh, should we go this way? Is that souvenir stores? Oh, I have no idea. Let's go from this way. Long line. Yeah.It opens at 9:30 though. It's just 10. No. Only 30 minutes. Oh, this is like souvenir stores. Oh. So cool. Thank you. Oh, souvenir stores. Oh, so good. Okay, I will come back here later. I want to get some... How can I get a ticket? How can we go?Is that? Oh, maybe do I need to go through? Wow, so many pineapple. Oh, I'm excited. I cannot wait to see the souvenir shop later. 여러분こんにちは。めっちゃ速くないです。 This is like a. Oh, it's so cold here. Actually, I'm so hungry though.So many pineapple thingy. So pineapple. And it smells like pineapple here. Lag instead, okay. I couldn't open it. Maybe I don't have enough power. I'll go just the rest of it. Okay. So heavy. It's okay. Can I just go this way? I have no idea. Hi. Vinsky, come on. Vinsky, hi. Jim, hi. Are you going to ride inside the train?I want to. I mean, if it's not allowed, we can go to the maze too. Okay. Big room, lots of stuff. Yeah. Oh, was it F? Yeah, at the door. Yeah. Finally! Is that allowed? I saw some video on YouTube. People were taking video. Middle F. Oh. Why is this already 80%? I didn't even touch. Hi, Kyla. Very polite. Yeah. Oh, why is this on the line?
Oh, yeah, we were. Oh, so sorry.
Sorry. Sorry. Is it hot? Yeah, it's pretty hot.
Human.
You should try that when you get this one. What did she say? You can get the ticket here, right? I have no idea. I wanted to know that the train ride has a very big signal even for people with the back. Oh my god, so it's not the best place to stream. Should I? I don't know. Which one do you guys want to see? The train or a maze or... Oh wait, is this full garden maze? Oh, so there's a three different place that you can get the ticket. This is for maze, maybe. I wanted to try the train, but which one? Maze is like, you know, it will be super fun, but maybe for you guys, you can only see the same view, maybe. Cause like, oh, maybe it's gonna be like that. Like the wall is made with a tree, and yeah, maybe you guys only can see my face and tree, or just tree. We can do the train. Okay, maybe we can try. We can try the train, cause I want to try maze too. But you know, maybe it might be not fun for you guys. So train will be, you know, fun also for both of us. You at the. Where's the train? Oh, this is different one. Oh, this is like a plantation garden. Where's the... Oh. Oh. Train. This is... Oh, there's another one here. A plantation garden tour. Oh, like we can walk around. Which one should I do? It cost. I think it's pretty same. Almost same price. Plantation garden tour, or I don't know, I cannot even find the train. Mosh mosh. I was here with Bidu when she was in Hawaii. Oh, but the Wi-Fi was not good. Oh, it's so popular. This educational walking tour provides visitors with an up close look at the variety of crop and tropical flora ground on the north shore of Oahu. Visitor can also download the free Dole plantation application. Oh. To hear folklore of Hawaii and step back in time to the old plantation. Oh, are they gonna have a... I mean... なんかあれかな? Audio? かな? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Audio narration. Oh, nice. I saw that video stream. Hello, Luna, welcome. Hi, Tiger, welcome back. The signal was fine, but I don't know about the train light. Oh, you did this one? Which one do you guys want to see? Where's the train? Train. This one must be pretty popular. Yeah, I think I'm not gonna do the maze, but yeah. What? There's a train. There must be a train though. Where is it? It's a food court. That sounds simpler. That one? Should I try this one? Okay. Train night. What? This one? on that train. I don't know, it looks like a station. This is like almost same area. I mean, maybe this place is must be very, very huge, but. Thank you! Thank you, Loop! Thank you so much! Arigatou! Doko de miru no kore? Oh, Reserve, kore ka. Arigatou for 6 months! Half a year, thank you so much! Arigatou! I think the train ride is about 15 to 20 minutes. This is the one. Oh, this is not the station. Where? What? Oh, but it says Pineapple Express. But there's no line here? Oh. Oh, I see. People can light from the. Oh, this one. How do you guys think? Oh, I want to try both of them. No. Oh, I thought someone is standing there. Thank you so much! Arigatou! For the next whatever. Arigatou! Bisei, thank you so much with your message. Arigatou! Eire! Thank you so much! Arigatou! You need to get the ticket first. Okay. I need to get the ticket for the Pineapple Express. Okay. Oh, arigatou. I have to go for now. Be back later. Have fun. Barbecue. Thank you so much. Arigatou. Oh, it's pretty hot today. Oh, where's the ticket? Ticket store. Oh, is this line for both of them? The express thing? Oh, let me see the stores. Such a long line. I think this line is only for the gardening tour. What is it? Gotta ask. Oh, wait, is this? Whoa, real pineapple? Oh, sorry. Oh. Oh, I see a train in the garden. Oh, so. Attraction ticket. Oh, we can get the ticket from here. I see.
Okay, and you just walk around?
Okay, we can get the ticket from here. Maybe. What's that line in this one? Here, train is coming. Yeah. Look at the plantation with train, and it's always not very impressed. Plantation restaurant menu. Reasonably priced. Really? It's famous for the, you know, this is Dole. So I think Dole, like, is, you know, selling fruit juice, fruit drink, and some ice cream. Maybe this place is like most famous for the ice cream. I think. People are getting some like small cup with a yellow and pineapple ice cream. Just in time. Thank you. <Tiger's like. laughs> Yeah, BJ seems he will do barbecue today. You know, I want to do barbecue too. Oh, it's so hot. How are you doing? Thank you for coming. Pretty girl, pretty face. Yeah, train coming. Yeah, I could hear the sound. Yay! I'll be listening. Okay.
No
Hi, distraction. Can we do this donut? Oh, there's a train on the plantation. Yeah, so express. Solar Express. So I think he's like the driver is gonna explain it about the place. Yeah. You know, garden tour sounds also cool though. You can download the application and you can hear the audio. What is it called? Audio narration. Yeah. That baby has strong lungs. I hear the flying sound. Wow, so many places. I mean, this place is pretty big. I mean, I've been here with my family. It looks way bigger than I was expecting. Oh my god. Oh. Such a big place. Engineers drive the train. Oh, is that electrical train? Or is there actually a driver? Wow. That's a long line.
Anybody voted for Joe Biden, only gas money.
Wait, can I use the credit card, right? If I cannot use the credit card, I'm gonna buy it. Hopefully. Because I didn't even know that. I got the holo card last night. I couldn't pay it in by credit card. They said only by cash. And I only have few cash. I only brought few cash to Hawaii. So my like cash is like long. Yeah. Tap. Hi. Maybe it's a steam tray. Oh. Cool. You guys need to be in the shadow. What an interesting angle.
I don't know which one was free. This one?
Is there a free one? It's what every single
school. It's so cute.
Oh. Thank you. Can't tell if that your hair or cloud. Sky? You mean? Yeah, kind of same color. Yeah. This one is my cloud on my hair. And this is sky color. I mean ocean color. Turquoise. Only cash. Yeah, only cash. I mean at the 7-Eleven, so. And I went different 7-Eleven, two different kind of 7-Eleven.
Would anybody like to try a free sample?
Sad. Free sample.
Well, there's a combo too. It's a combo. It's maize and Pound Express, maize plantation garden. Pineapple Express Plantation, world's largest maize, pineapple, and hot tray. Yeah.
Free samples. Hot tray, I'm like next. What was it called? Pineapple Express train. Okay.
Pineapple Express and Garden is 18.
The Pineapple Express train tour is 13. Yeah, yeah, I can see it. It's an expensive one. Although gardening tour is $7. And what is it called? Maize is, cannot see. I don't know if it's 6 or 8. I cannot. Sorry, my eyesight. It looks like 0 or 6 or 8. Let's get lunch already. No, I haven't eaten anything.
Hey, what about garden and maize? Garden and maize, yes. Very good. The maize wasn't that big.
Sorry. Pineapple Express train and a plantation garden tour.
Train and garden tour. For how many?
One.
Just one. So the train is about an hour 30 minute wait in the line, is that all right?
Okay. Oh, is this line? Okay.
So train garden for one, $18.85.
Thank
you. Oh, she is. I think she even had it.
Yeah, we'll head right in.
You're all set to go, yeah? The garden is behind to the right.
Okay, thank you. Let me show you. Drinks all night on the train. 1 hour and 30 minutes. 1 hour and 30 minutes? Oh my god. Should we go to the train at first? Wow, such a long line. We gotta take it. Where? Location. So this is for the train, right? No idea. And this is for train? You visit the pretty busy. Okay, let me see. And so, I don't know, which is better, going to a garden first and taking a train at first? I don't know, but it's such a long one. Maybe long one. Yeah. For the Pineapple Express train. Oh wait, Ryo-san, arigato. Thank you so much for the reserve. Arigato ne. Atto koredde miyo. 5 months. 5 months later. Arigato gozaimasu. Thank you so much. How are you today? Genki desu ka? 今月 mo yoroshiku onegaishimasu. 今日はね、パイナップルのね、ドールプランテーションっていうところに来てます。ちょっとね、危機ですね。めっちゃ長い。Long, long line. That must be the best pineapple in the world. Yeah, we can try the pineapple later. Oh, the train's on. 1 hour and 30 minutes wait. 1 hour and 30? Why? Oh, like, only like 10 people can ride the train or something.Can you guys wait? How many can you guys? I will leave you guys on the line. Longer than the French school, and there's no shadow. And just standing. Oh my god. I see them start screaming on the train. I'm sorry, I'm taking a train. Heaven! For 4 months! Arigato gozaimasu! Thank you! My hair! What is it?
It's
so it's. Thank you so much. For the resort, arigato. Wow, imagine if you didn't like pineapple. Oh my god, this person here. I wanted to show some, there is some interesting things. Like, pineapple is there. Have you guys seen, like, how pineapple is, like, how do they grow? Yeah, 10:30. I mean, I got here at 10. I mean 9:45. I got here 9:45 and preparing for streaming, and I could start streaming at, like at 10. Yeah,
we've been having a Starbucks.
I should have run. I could. I was like, I got lost to get the ticket.
Yeah,
took a long time, so that's why. This place is gonna open at 9:30. It was pretty, you know. It's so long from Waikiki. It took over 2 hours by bus. Good thing it's a windy day today. It would have been hot then. So this is the garden tour. So I can keep it for the later. Oh, I will put the ticket on my handbag. Please let me know. I will. Forget where I put it. And this one is for the train. Oh my god. I was actually trying to get the just the express ticket, but I was ordering combo. Oh. Did you eat there? I'm so hungry. Hi, Sasha. Sasha. 2 hours, so you got up early. Yeah, I woke up 5:50. Yeah, almost 6. Almost 6. Wait, let me see. I need to charge you guys. Already 80%. I will put you guys on the ground. Like when it's very high percentage yesterday, but it went down like 3% low percentage like immediately. So I don't know which is the best.
How you going?
Thank you, Ina. It's pretty good weather, and it's windy, so I think it's not good for you, but it's good for me. It's not too hot. Driving here is a lot easier. I know. I wish I had a car. And the bus, I don't know. I feel like more than 2 hours. Like, I feel like it's like 3 to 4 hours. Yeah, but I could sleep today. Driving here. Did you eat it? Oh, hi. QB Rookie. Elisa, hi. You need to eat when you have photosynthesis. I'm so hungry. Oh, I should get some food before it be online. The line. Oh, she's not. She's so cute. I'm crouching. 9K? This girl looks just like Kana. Ah, Kana-san. Arigato. Are you saying that Luna looks like Kana? Some people say that. I'm so happy though. They are curious. Someone was like, are you guys twins? You're really hungry and you have to wait. Like, wait, is the camera working weird? Zoom in a little bit. You have to wait like 19 minutes more. I'm gonna die. Maybe the stream is gonna die soon. It's gonna be very hot too.
Begin.
I know. That was a good series, though.
It was,
sure.
Right. The moment they went 2-1, I was like, come on, boys.
I have a big buck.
I kind of wanted to see game 7. I was very nervous, but, you know, it was such good basketball. You know?
Yeah.
I think overall, we're a great team, but Boston was a great matchup.
They did
great. How about you? Where are you guys from?
Yeah, San Jose.
San Jose, okay.
Born and raised.
Nice. Well, all of us are born and raised in San Francisco. We recently moved to Castro Valley.
Okay, yeah. That's where I was born. I was born in the hospital in Castro Valley.
Really? We're right behind Lake Chabot.
Okay.
Yeah. So we just moved there last year for our schools.
My parents, when I first was born,
So happy. Burger would be now. Don't talk about the food now. I'm so hungry. I cannot eat anything for another 90 minutes. I feel like I'm gonna get sunburned. Yeah. But you know what? If we wait for a long time, when once we could ride the train.
They're having a blast.
We can enjoy more.
Or they got your last one.
I don't know. Hopefully. Do you know what about if we can wait here for 90 minutes and you know, once when we ride on the train, if it's F area, I will feel so bad. Oh, is it? Chutto. Bloody, did you buy? It's so bright. Okay, I will block the sun too. Yeah. Oh my god, if it's F. I will feel so bad. Feel like I'm gonna watch some anime. Everyone, watch some anime and come back in 90 minutes later.
Oh, that's a way to go.
Watch anime. She wanted to, and was going exactly at the same place we were at the moment. When? Really? Why did she give up? Like, are you burger ready? Pineapple, Santan, golden sweet.
That's ridiculous.
You know what? Can you see?
Wow, you've been stabilized for so long at that range, it kind of seems like a dog.
Can you see it? The pineapple! That's a real pineapple. So cute. So cute. Kawaii. Did you guys know that? How grow the pineapple grows. There's so many pineapple over there. It's so cute. And that is a normal kind of pineapple. But there's a red version too, like a pink one.
We got a bumper pole.
Kawaii.
They love being outside.
Ask for a pineapple drink. Oh, can I get one? Can I steal one pineapple? And I will put the straw. Pineapple is cute. I mean, yeah, that one is like this size. you know, I've only seen the like the big one, like the one that is ready to be eaten, very huge. But this one is like same as my hand. It's so cute, tiny baby pineapple.
Baby pineapple. You got in between then. You got five, right?
You have five. So every ten, every two to 10 years.
I'm so baby. I cannot even stand in it. I want to sit down. Oh, you guys. Oh my god. I need to block the sound from you guys. I need to make a shadow for you guys. Okay, you guys cannot. Okay. Oh, so hard. My shadow is very small. Smaller than gimbal. Okay. Blocking the sunlight. Everybody and I will be famous.
The nice thing is, if you do it well, they still want to travel with you. They still want to go with you. You know, that's what's nice. Some teenagers don't want to go with their parents. But my kids always say, oh, let's go, Dad. Let's go, Dad.
I feel lack of better terms, they're embarrassed or...
Yeah, don't wear that shirt. I'm like, I don't care.
It's a Seahawks shirt. I'm starting to question you.
No, I'm a Niner guy. I have like color. You know, besides, you don't have any trouble picking me out.
Exactly. Wife can't lose you, huh?
Exactly. Well, she wants to, but you know. I'm like a homie pigeon.
Put you in line.
Homie pigeon, here I am again.
Oh, no. Yeah. It's so windy.
Yeah.
That's great.
They spend a lot of time in the water. Stuff and they're just knocked out.
Yeah. No, we were pretty big on swimming. Nap times are important. Nap time, nap times.
Okay. Oh,
okay,
you guys are safe.
Both of them are sleeping well.
Un poquito más. El sol quema. Venga.
Show the PA.
Yeah. Quema el sol.
Is that Spanish?
Really?
You have a pineapple dance friend. Oh, you guys need to
Baltimore, Maryland.
Give me.
Oh, nice.
The class. Pineapple dance. Speak Spanish. Hola. Hola. Do they speak Spanish?
They got a flight out of the SFO that goes there. Eventually. I heard it's a good deal. Someone was telling me
that like certain days
it's
so
hot. Certain days
they fly like
to France. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, you guys sound like some maybe. Super hot.
Yeah,
what?
Like,
you guys are in the shadow though.
Especially in different areas.
I know.
Should I?
I gotta learn some. Hopefully, when my son comes back, right now he's in
Argentina.
On the other side of the border.
How can I be very, very, very
Argentina,
hot?
Wow.
I'm streaming for just 40 minutes.
Come and visit? Or...
No, I'll go there for 2 years. Okay. 2 year service, 2 year volunteer.
Venga.
Venga.
No.
¿Cómo que no? グループで言ったら 5、6 グループぐらい。わかんない。もうちょっとですね。More than 20 groups behind the line before me.
That was a tough series.
Hard because camera too close to ground.
But I'm surprised Boston put up a good game.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, the fact that they were up 2-1 and like, come on, guys. If they were up 3-1, then it's fine.
It's the energy they brought too. Like, I think overall they're faster and they're taller.
That accent.
You have like, wait till Wiseman comes back. And,
No, but what I like about the Dubs this year is that they pulled up some of the younger guys, and they're developing them, and they're getting that warrior spirit. How they play the game, you know? They just play clean, they play good.
The same guy.
Wiggins, Poole, those guys, man.
And they're rubbing off of those slappers, too, like, they're learning them off of them. If you ever notice, like, Iggy?
Yeah.
He's you know, he's slow, he's kind of like past his prime.
He was in for a little bit, right?
He spent most of his time on the bench coaching, especially Wiggins. That's his right hand man.
You guys are gonna be so bored. I get too hot. Yeah, it's very hot. It's okay.
The rumor is he's gonna pick up assistant coach.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, this is way better. And Tom will clear the hat off.
About halfway. So
maybe there's a solar powered electric tiny cooler. Yeah, I need to get one.
Yeah, sure, that'd be great. How are they?
Do
you like them?
Oh, this is a hibiscus. Hibiscus plant. There's a hibiscus over there. I will show you. It's really cool.
Yeah, and I have to say, I was very impressed. I was very happy.
It's so
that
cute.
Clay came back.
There's so many pineapples. Some more pineapples. Can you tell how small it is?
Given the injury that he suffered,
so
and the Z
cute.
He's made significant contributions to build him up. So he's not like, oh no, not him. You know what I mean?
You know, think about it. ACL and like, that's like a.
Usually
I will
right?
show
like I
how
said,
how I will put the hand nearby the pineapple.
You feel sorry for it, that you feel like, oh, they got to play him because he's, you know, because he's part of the franchise and Splash Bros. But he's made good plays. Now, there's been other times where it's like, ooh, he just can't hit. It's just off. It's just not, you know, it's not working.
Yeah. And it happens, you know. But that's why I don't get a lot of my friends who are Warrior fans. They're talking so much shit about Curry not coming through.
It was.
You know, about Curry?
Smaller than my hand.
Yeah. What, 11 points? 18
0-9, you know? He was just like under 3-pointers, 0-9, but he's like, they were double guarding him. Best guarding him.
Which in itself is a good thing.
That's what I was trying to explain to him. But they're like, oh, he's a superstar. You guys put him on a pedestal. This is a. Well, sometimes he may not be a clutch player. Because when you know, the buzzer's ticking and you got to pass the ball to someone, he.
Yeah,
you know,
he's okay with that.
Yeah.
That's what I like
about it. I get those mostly. Oh, really? It's impressive.
Oh,
I get some pineapple fruit for a person. Hi, how are you?
He changed the game, the whole NBA. He changed the style.
You know, just something. Just something category.
What do you think?
I think because a lot of these guys, they could post and shoot from there, you know?
I think that would change it. I think that would make it really dynamic because then all of a sudden your field of play is open. It's not just underneath, it's not going to be as physical, but it's going to be skill, right?
But if they see the 4-point line, then they may have to do forward movement just to get to the 4-point, if not to the 3-point. You know, kind of it changes it up a little bit versus like you go from half court running all the way just to the 3-point line where you can possibly, depending on how ballsy you are, you know?
Yeah. The thing is also when you're shooting from that distance, the rebound isn't just within the 4 or 5 foot radius of the hoop. It's going to bounce off.
And
you know what I mean? And then if you can break it because everybody's so spread out, now you're playing the 4-point line and three and then underneath.
But we could hear the sound of the train, so it's going. So maybe another group is gonna go, and maybe next. It's gonna be our turn. This isn't Luno. I've never done it.
You know, kind of like effort,
but
you
can
grow
a new pineapple by planting the crown.
That could be cool to see.
Top of pineapple? Luna drinking water. But, this is Luna.
No, we'll see you have a night or two too.
Yeah. Wait, you know what? Like, I don't know. Since I had been drinking more than 3 can of Coca-Cola every day.
I said I grew up in the Bay Area, so it's like $8 tickets, free seats.
That's why, like, I don't know. These days, I feel like too much sugar, maybe. I mean, my body. I still feel like I want to drink Coca-Cola. Let's drink. But, like, my body, that body doesn't need it. So I cannot finish drinking even one can. So this day I'm drinking just tea or water. You know, we'll be drinking Coke on train, whoever. These two, like,
too high, too low,
people
backwards, like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait, don't get me wrong. Like, statistics.
Hey, Luna. Hi, Dad. Thank you so much for following. I am Dad.
Puts in work, you know, but.
Yeah, so, ne, gym あるだよ。あの、I've never done it before too, but like, it's not the plan of it, but my mom is very, she's so talented to do the gardening things, so like if she trying to do, I mean, like it depends on the weather, so no.
No,
I think it
NBA
cannot
final.
Be yeah. succeed, yeah. But if she try to like plant something.
My cousin has season tickets, so she
like,
hooks it up.
How do you say? So if, oh wait, oh my god, it's gonna be if.
Season tickets nowadays.
Oh man.
Because you know how it works now.
I'm so sorry.
You have rights to the season.
If this.
And then on top of that, then you have to get the pay for season tickets. It's crazy.